Chasing down team members to finish off clinical histories isn't fun for anyone. Learn how you can use EasyVet's clinical lockdown tool to automatically create a time frame that locks the clinical record, helping your team have a set deadline to work towards. Let's jump in and show you how. Setting up clinical record lockdown settings can be a tricky one, so we've broken it up into three steps. Step one, contact support to enable the clinical lockdown feature. Step two, configure the auto lock settings for vets and vet techs. And step three, configure the clinical record lockdown settings for EasyVet admins to allow for a little bit more time to make changes after the record's been locked. Once support has enabled these settings, as an EasyVet super user, head over to the admin tab, select clinical from the drop-down menu, then select clinical settings. Check that the new settings now appear, and that's the end of step one. Step two, we need to configure the auto lock settings. The auto lock settings is a time frame that vets and vet techs must complete their clinical records by. Simply toggle Use Auto Lock and enter the time frame you would like the auto lock to occur. We're setting ours for 1 week. This means your team will have 1 week from the date the clinical record was created to complete their clinical histories before they're automatically locked and are no longer editable. Lastly, for step three, we need to set up the EasyVet admin settings for clinical record lockdown. This gives the admin an additional period of time to be able to unlock the record and make changes if required outside the clinical lockdown timeframe. First, choose when you'd like the clinical records to be permanently locked. Fixed date locks all the records from the chosen date backwards. Start of day locks all records every night at 12 a.m. Start of week locks all records at the start of the week, Monday, 12 a.m. Start of month locks all records on the first day of the month. And rolling offset. Rolling offset controls the period that EasyVet automatically uses for the clinical record lockdown period. For our example today, we're going to select rolling offset of -1 month, locking clinical records for the previous rolling month, and then selecting save. This means the EasyVet admin will have 1 month from the date the clinical record was created before the clinical record can no longer be edited and the records are permanently locked. And just like that, you've set up the three steps required to configure clinical record lockdown. By setting the 1 week auto lock for vets and vet techs to complete their clinical histories and allowing EasyVet admins an extra 3 weeks to unlock the record if needed with 1 month rolling offset. Let's go check out what's changed in the clinical record. You'll notice there are two new search tabs, open and locked. All unlocked records will be listed under the search tab open. All records that are locked via the auto lock function will be listed under the search tab locked. You will also notice a new icon has appeared on the locked clinical records within the search field, indicating that the clinical record is locked. Let's jump in and show you how this will look for a team member. Once the auto lock timeframe has been reached, the team will no longer be able to add any notes or alter any existing notes. The plus icon will no longer be visible, and the disabled button is grayed out. However, you will still have the ability to open any notes, but everything will be grayed out and there will be no option to update the clinical record. Let's check out what this looks like for EasyVet admins with the clinical unlock and lock permissions enabled. You can still make changes for 1 month within the clinical lockdown date. After this time, the clinical record will be locked and unable to be edited further due to the rolling lockdown setting. And it's as easy as that. You're ready to get started on configuring the clinical lockdown settings that work best for your practice. To learn more, head to the Help tab and search Clinical Lockdown to find out everything you need to know.